My name is Gleb Gorbachev. I come from Russia. Before, I studied in a Russian high school. After I finished it, I moved to Berlin for 2 years, where I finished my international school. Now I'm here in Karlsruhe taking the bachelor program in machine bau. I chose Kalben School because I found a very good ratio of a good city, Karlsruhe, where you can study and you can live a nice, enjoyable life, and also a good university, Karlsruhe Institute of Technology, which gives you a lot of prospects and a lot of opportunities, such as majors in any language you want, for example, English or German, and also a lot during my bachelor program. I would say that most about bachelor program I enjoy mechanical design, because this is what really brings you close to the engineering. You see and you design the stuff afterwards you're going to be making and creating, and also helps you to visualize and imagine the things you can do. The international department which I'm living in is located next to the very beautiful part of Karlsruhe, which is the Karlsruhe Palace. And also, it's very nice, the combination of studying and life activities makes you live your life and don't worry about anything. I don't have a particular plan for my future. However, I want to study nanotechnology or robotic technology.